Hello everyone, myself Pradeep Shukla. I'm going to explain how you can detect what is the installed and the current version of Sitecore SXA. This information from settings, you need to go to content editor, explore system, setting, go to foundation, experience accelerator, upgrade. The required gives you the installed version of SXA, while the currents give you the current version. In case if ever done any upgrade, will be maintained under lock. Thank you.